Somebody. Please let me out of here. Somebody. Anybody. Help me. Unlock the door.
Damn. I'm finished. How did this ever happen? Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you. I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vinheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Oh, hello. I'm fine. I will rest a while, then return to Firelink Shrine. I have my sorcery. And I will be more cautious next time. Besides, I have an important task at hand.
You still have your senses about you.
Then why won't you buy some of my moss?
I need your souls. These nice iron bars. I like it here, I really do. Nothing good ever happened to me in life. But now that I'm undead, I've never been happier. Dread! What a humdrum lad you are!
Thank you. Would have been a supper. Been eaten alive. So,
thank you. Thank you dearly.
I am Laurentius, or the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you.
Oh, hello there.
I'm fine, thanks to you.
Oh, hello there.
I'm fine, thanks to you.
regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Incidentally, would you care to learn any sorceries? You're clearly talented, and besides, I owe you. Of course, we will require some materials, but I'm happy to teach you some elementary spells. Are you interested? Splendid. Very well. I am pleased to have a chance to give something back. Well then, let's get started straight away. Have you heard of Big Hat Logan? Master Logan is a great sorcerer and my teacher. Both of us came to this land as undead. But one day, he departed, leaving only a note. I suppose he wished to keep me out of harm's way. But where does that leave me? I have dedicated myself to sorcery. But Master Logan could find no use for me. Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
Well, I see you made it out.
Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancy in the Great Swamp, so I can use my magic with a bit of care.
Oh, yeah. By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you.
Ah, unless you find the magic unsafe.
Oh, really? Well, that's a spell. I'm on the fringe. Yeah, I know. Undead or not, that's... I only wish that I could have repaid you somehow.
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe.
Oh, and if by chance you've had a change of hearts, I'll be pleased to assist you by sharing my spells.
Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this. A flame from the Great Swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now.
Pyromancy is the art of casting fire. Produce flame, then channel it, just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time. Goodbye then. Come back if you feel.
Yeah.